1, 2, 3, 4.
We just reckon that when it gets down to having to use violence, then you play in the system's game. The establishment irritate you, pull your beard and flick your face to make you fight. Because once they've got you violent, then they know how to handle you. The only thing they don't know how to handle is non-violence and humour. The people have the power. All we've got to do is to remind them that they have the power of stopping everything. They can stop everything by going to bed or anything. I believe sincerely, as soon as people want peace and they're aware that they can have it, they will have it.